groveling.
But they're like, production's like, you have a fighting shot. Don't give up.
Yeah.
But I'm just tired.
Yeah.
I don't feel like I can get Todd. My only hope is Lamar. But I think they have that athlete tie.
I don't know. I really don't think Lamar really is in with anyone. I asked him. I tried to talk to him. Like, I was like, so where are you? Like, I literally have, like, a minute with him. Like, he'll give me, like, a minute. Like, I'll be like, hey. Yeah. I'm like, do you have a, like, do you feel a certain way the way? And he's like, I just haven't decided. And I was like, oh, okay. And I've even tried to be, like, neutral and be like, oh, well, I want to, you know, go with the house. So let me know. Like, you know what I mean? Because he doesn't know I want to be alive, you know? So I'm just like, you know, I want to vote with the house, so let me know, let me know. And he's like, yeah, sure thing, sure thing. He's like, I haven't decided. So I'm like, okay. And then Todd, I was there when Cynthia was talking to Todd, and he said what he said.
Yeah, and then Todd said to me, too, he's like, you know, I haven't made a decision. He's like, but I can't go back on my word to Miesha. So, and I was like, well, she went back on her word to me, so what makes you think she's not going to do it to you?
Why, what would his word to me should be?
Because he's obviously in an alliance with her, but why are they all kissing her ass?
I don't know.
What, like, what is she doing to them?
I don't know. Like, I've never witnessed anything like it before. And, like, it was like, I'm like, you know she's going to be, I have no fucking power tomorrow, right?
And not just that. And whenever she does have power again, she's going to fuck them over.
She has a really weird way of thinking about things and the way that she, like...
Can I steal one?
Yeah. Like, the way she rationalizes things in her head. Like, do you think that, like, even though, like, she told you from the beginning, like...
This may have been her plan, her like, Miesha's plan the entire...
That's what I'm saying.
This may have been her and Mariah's plan the entire time.
Yeah, that's what I'm...
I don't wondering. Now I'm wondering if the whole entire thing was a lie just to get me.
That's what I'm wondering.
And having me fall for this, Mariah was, you know, distraught and heartbroken and all that stuff.
Yeah.
All could have been a lie. I have no idea. I don't know the levels people will go.
I don't know either. That's what I'm wondering. That's like,
because why else would those, like,